White torture is a type of psychological torture aimed at total sensory deprivation. The prisoner is held in a completely white cell, dressed in white clothing and fed only bland white rice. Lights are positioned in such a way that no shadows appear. The cell is soundproof and all surfaces are completely smooth. After only a short time, prisoners will experience hallucinations or psychotic breaks.